أشرف الأعراب والعجم.
Feeding the poor, visiting the sick, discharging the army, acting as a statesman, acting as an arbiter, talking to the people, addressing the women, giving out the zakah, sewing his clothes, washing his house, shopping for the food, doing all the things that you and I do, and at night, standing in prayer for 4 or 5 hours at a time. And in the day, fighting the battles, discharging the armies, giving the ahkam and the rulings, explaining the Quran, instructing the people in behavior. How could a man do all of that and stand 4 or 5 hours at night at one time? What kind of human being could that be? He never wore silk. He never wore gold. He never dressed arrogantly. He never dressed ostentatiously. He never walked proud, arrogant. He never appeared in front of people like he was a king or an emperor, even when he was the absolute ruler. One could enter a hall like this, and the Prophet ﷺ could be sitting among his companions. And it was common for people to look around and want to think he should be sitting up someplace in a chair on a throne like other leaders. He should be wearing some gown of gold. He should be wearing some kind of crown. He should be a man with people around him, serving him. But when they came in and they looked around, it was a common question. Who is Muhammad? Where is he? No one could tell who was the Prophet among his followers, because his clothes and what he ate and where he chose to sit was never different from the other people. You tell me, name one leader in the world that could compare with that.
يا خير خلق الله.